Yeah, like, what's the deal, YouTube? I know I started to vlog, like, I just got to the airport, I've been rushing. It's a whole bunch of people, man. And, like, I thought I was gonna miss my flight, yeah. But, look, I'm at the airport right now. I'm low-key effed up because I left the house with my phone on 70%, so it's on 69% right now. So, and I don't got my chargers in my luggage, and my luggage is wherever it's at. I rode the plane in, like, about 12 years, something like that. All I got is this. I got my Beats. And I gotta manage my battery. I'll be on this thing for 4 hours. I don't land till like 4 o'clock. And I leave at 10. I don't land till like 4. I'm finna see how this go, man. This is, hey, I'm happy though, man. I get to go to Texas. I'm on my way to Texas, man. This college stuff is real. Hey, everybody who follow me on Instagram, and if you're watching this, I got you. Everybody, a lot of people really thought I wasn't leaving them. Why would I not go to college? Why would I go to Humboldt? Be a lumberjack? No, negative. Fat Fat, if you're watching this, Lumberjack K. What are you talking about? But it's a long, 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 long. I need to find a trash. I leave at like 10. It's already gone. I gotta be checked in by like 9:15. Excuse me. Do you mind holding my spot while I go through this one?
Yeah, go for it.
Okay, thank you. To Houston. Oh, buddy. Hey, it's real, yeah. We're in time 9:15. I don't even know what time it is. I know it's 9:07. Oh, and I got a board at 9:15. So I got through the line. Got it. Checked. What's next? They gotta go through the security stuff. I got like 15 minutes. Huh? Oh. Dude, come on. Bad. Thank you. they're gonna ride through the things. Y'all had fun going through that though? Yeah, that was a little breeze, good little breeze.
56, where are 56?
Y'all had fun though, I hope y'all had fun going through that. Alright, so, grab my stuff. Y'all want me to make it. You said, yes, you know what the race is. I heard it. Yeah, that way. You said the race, okay. Trying to make this as interesting as possible for y'all. I can remember my gate at. Okay, hit it. Ooh, I wish I looked at the camera. He was hitting that joint, looking like Jay. Let me make sure. Yep, gate 56. Why can't I see nobody famous? I don't even got time to take a picture. I get them on the vlog though. Yeah, that way. Missing. Oh. Thank you. Somebody. Oh, they got the Rolex though. Right. Hit the Rolex though with the Rolex on. What's up, bro? Oh, 56. I ain't bring nothing expensive today. Only I got. Okay. Oh, bet I see it. I ain't bring nothing expensive. All I got is a Ferragamo belt, Gucci belt, and some Gucci shoes. No slippers.
Zone number, that is the order in which you will be boarding.
Hi.
Hello.
Okay. We're going to start boarding shortly, okay? We have to finish depleting the service
here, okay?
Okay.
Hi. Oh, I see it. Nothing else?
Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, Spirit Airlines is taking the following.
guest traveling to Houston on flight number 216, Jessica Nunez. Jessica Nunez, if you're in the boarding gate area, please see me here at the podium at gate number 56.
I don't know, so, but... I don't know if y'all can see how they are. Y'all can see. It's real lit. My phone's gonna die before I make it.
All zone members are now welcome to board. Zone number 1, 2, 3, and 4. If you're in the boarding gate area, please approach gate number 56 as we are all now boarding all zone numbers for flight number 216 with services to Houston.
After waiting for like a good 6 years, finally got my zone, finally got my number. I didn't even know you had to do all that. But call my stuff, and I'm... It's real, you hear me? Please, can you hear me? Hold on. Oh, shit, it's so plain, nigga. See y'all when I get off this plane, baby. Hey, hold on, baby. Let it focus. Hey. That way.
I'm
finna go get my bag for baggage claim, and this is gonna be it for the vlog. All right, peace.